God tell us to keep his law, statutes, and commandments, or did he say, fall into Islam?
Right. That's
fall
right.
into Christianity. Those things are a curse.
Verse 4, you know? And thou, even thyself, shall discontinue from thine heritage.
So thine, he's telling Jeremiah, a prophet of the Lord, he's telling Jeremiah, thou even thyself shall discontinue. Jeremiah was a righteous brother who kept the commandments of God. That's who was a humble brother, right. a humble young man.
That's right.
You understand? That was taught by the prophets. That was taught by God. And when he heard, he hearkened to God.
Right.
But God told him, even you, Jeremiah, shall discontinue from your heritage. I'm not, I don't think of myself greater than Jeremiah. I don't think of myself, I don't think of any one of us as greater than Jeremiah. But we are Jeremiah. We are Jeremiah. Therefore,
right.
we discontinue from our heritage.
Right.
Jeremiah did, and so did I.
Right.
And so did all of our people discontinue from our heritage.
That's right.
That God gave us. Not the heritage we gave ourselves, not the heritage the other nations gave us, but the heritage that God gave us.
Right. That's right.
Read.
That I gave thee, and I will cause thee to serve thy enemies.
We are serving our enemies.
That's right.
We're serving our enemies.
Right.
That's what we're doing. No one of us is greater than that. That's what we're all doing. And we have to teach our people to take hold of your power.
Right.
By keeping the commandment. If we were doing well, if we would come back together, as he said, gather ourselves back together, gather yourselves together, nation not desired. Gather yourselves together, nation not desired. Right? If we would do that, and we would do what the Lord requires of us, then our Father will fight for us. Our Father will fight for us.
Exodus chapter 23 and verse 22.
Bring it out.
But if thou shalt indeed obey his voice and do all that I speak, then I will be an enemy unto thine enemies.
The Most High God says he'll fight for his people if we will do what he says.
That's right.
If we do what our Father says, he will fight for us as our Father.
Right.
Read.
And an adversary unto thy adversary.
Anybody who comes up against us has God to worry about.
Right. Right.
Once we come back to what he said do, that's our power. We are in our power.
That's right.
Not Farrakhan won't fight for us. Not Christianity. Not Islam. Not all these other foolish religions. God will come and fight for us.
Right.
God will fight for us.
Right.
That's right.
Read it again.
The book of Exodus, chapter 23 and verse 22.
Yeah.
But if thou shalt indeed obey his voice and do all that I speak, then I will be an enemy unto thine enemy.
Not before. Then, once we come back to the Lord's laws, statutes, and commandments, then will he be an enemy to our enemies.
That's right.
Then he will fight for us. Then our enemies will become his enemies.
That's right.
We good here? All praises. All praises. Read, is that it on that?
And an adversary unto thine adversaries.
That's right. That's right. That's how it looks when we are in the commandments. Not we just a bunch of, he's in Islam, I'm in Christianity, they're in Buddhist, they're in whatever else nonsense. That's not what us gathered together looks like. That's not what it looks like.
Right.
And that's not, if the Most High called us Judah, Benjamin, Levi, Ephraim, where did he call Islam? Where did he call Christianity? Where did he call, or the founders of these religions? Who's the founder? Muhammad, right? Muhammad founded Ishmael. Where's Muhammad on this sign? Where's Muhammad in the Bible? Where is he? Which prophet is that? It's not written in the Bible.
Right.
You know what's written in the Bible? Give me Matthew 24. Give me Matthew 24. False Christ. False Christ, meaning false saviors, false messiahs. Give me that. 24, where is that? 24, 24? Where is that? False Christ,
meaning,
come on.
The book of Matthew, chapter 24. And verse 24.
Right out.
This your Muhammad. This is your Islam. This is your modern day Christianity. Come on.
For there shall arise false Christ.
There shall arise what?
False Christ.
What kind of Christ?
False Christ. And false prophet. And shall show great signs and wonders, insomuch that if it were possible, they shall deceive the very elect.
So, yeah, they might say some things that we believe. They might say some things that adjoins to this Bible. They might say some things that's amazing. They might. But did God tell us to do that, or did God tell us to do this? Did God tell us to keep his law, statutes, and commandments, or did he say, fall into Islam?
Right. Fall into
Christianity. Those things are a curse. Bring me that curse. 28 and 64. Give me that curse. Let me show you how we fell into Islam.
Right.
How we destroyed in Christianity.
Right.
As an entire people. Let me show you. Let me show you. Sis, I want to answer some questions for you. All right?
The book of Deuteronomy, chapter 28, and verse 64.
Right.
And the Lord.
Hold on. Listen up, black man in the store. Listen up. Come on.
And the Lord shall scatter thee among all people.
So once we were scattered, come on.
From what? From the one end of the earth, even unto the other. And there thou shalt serve other gods.
Other gods such as Muhammad. Such other gods such as Christianity.
Right.
All these pastors that we worship, that we give our last to,
right.
That we give our lives to, that are bringing no solutions to our communities.
That's right.
Our churches are full of churches.
Right.
No changes. No changes in our communities. None. None. Look around, black man. Look around, sister.
Right.
What changes do we have? What changes?
Right.
Are we calling ourselves a nation, or are we calling ourselves a color?
Right.
Read.
Which neither thou nor thy fathers have known.
Right. These are not what our fathers knew. We came here in captivity. That's how we are what we are. That's why we don't know that we are the children of God.
Right.
That's how we know. Come on.
Even wood, even that cross.
Even that cross that they lay your Messiah on as a celebration, as a victory over us.
Right.
Wake up, black man. Come on.
And stone.
That cobblestone, as they call it, that these people worship. That Ishmael, that Muhammad, that Islam worships.
That's right.
Read.
And among these nations.
Among these people. Go ahead.
Shalt thou find no ease.
So after they taught us, after they conquered us, they made us to serve their gods.
Right.
They made us to do it.
That's
right. And still
right.
To this day, we serve as their captives.
Right.
We work for everything to feed ourselves, to feed our children from them.
Right.
From them. Come on.
Neither shall the sole of thy foot have rest.
Shalom. This is Bishop Nathaniel of Israel United in Christ. Please subscribe to our YouTube channels. Stay up to date with our latest events, music, and classroom lessons. IUIC plans to continue visiting different countries where this gospel has not been preached before. IUIC needs your help in pushing this truth. So join us, subscribe to our Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and podcast, and stay up to date with us. For more information, please visit www.israelunite.org.